commitment. That word that a lot of people don't like. Because when you talk about commitment, you know, people always try to put in a little escape clause with commitment. And so you say, are you committed? And so by asking a person, are they committed to something, you're basically saying, are you all in? You know, are you going to give everything you got? Are you going to eliminate excuses? And what commitment is staying true to what you said you were going to do long after the feeling has left. And people always say, well, I'll try. I'll see what I can do. And that's that escape clause. Because they know once you say you're committed, you're creating a certain level of accountability to yourself. You're creating a certain level of accountability to the thing that you're supposedly committed to. That's why when I always talk to people, and I talk to football players, and I talk to corporate company, and I talk to, you know, churches, and I talk to students, and, you know, when I talk to football players in particular, you know, I go into the team room sometimes, and I ask them about, you know, their team goals, and, you know, their dreams, and what they want to do as a team. And so they're sitting in the team room, meaning they're sitting in AC, and they're sitting in these seats, and these seats are plushed out, they got their feet kicked up, and they're comfortable, and they're spitting off goals, they're spitting off dreams, they're laughing, they're having a great time. There's nothing wrong with that. But I can't tell in that moment if they're really committed. I can't tell if they're committed until the pressure hits. I go back in 2 days or I go back in summer camp, and that's when I will really see if they're committed when they're tired, when their body is beat up, and see if they're coming out every day and still giving everything they got. It happens in business. People start in business, they have these goals, have these dreams, they have these high aspirations to do all these great things, and they get up day after day and life punches them in the face. And life looks at them every day and punches them in the face and say, I'm gonna hit you in your face every day and see how bad you want it. And I'm gonna see if you're committed to what you said you were going to do. I'm gonna see how bad you really want it. And until you stop and until you show that life that you're committed to what you said you were going to do, until you face life and say, man, you're not gonna break me. I'm committed to this thing. I'm all in. Regardless of how bad it gets, regardless of how much adversity I run into, regardless of the things that come my way, the opposition, the trial, the tribulation, I'm going to use all of this to make me a stronger individual. And not only make me stronger, I am going to use every single bit of this and pour it back into the world for something positive to help other people. Because I'm committed. I'm all in everything that I do. Regardless of if it's hot, regardless of if it's cold, regardless of if it's hard, regardless of if it's easy, I'm committed. I'm committed from the start. It makes it a lot easier when you make up in your mind before you start something. When you go into that thing with that mindset of a Navy SEAL, man. A Navy SEAL, so cold-blooded, they make up in their mind before the mission that they were going to complete the mission. You make up in your mind before the mission that you are going to complete the mission. Meaning whatever happens along the way, if it does not kill you, you should not stop and you should not give up. You see, the thing you have to understand about life is two things in life. You got results and you got reasons. Reasons don't count. You know, people use reasons all the time of why they can't do something or why they shouldn't go on to accomplish things. Reasons are like excuses. But results, people respect results. But results happen by commitment. And with commitment comes discipline. And with discipline comes execution. And with execution comes results. Be committed. Don't cheat yourself. Have a certain level of accountability to yourself. Hold yourself to a higher expectation than what anybody else expects of you. Commitment is staying true to what you said you were going to do long after the feeling has left. Not what anybody else said. Commitment is staying true to what you said you were going to do. Have to remember that. You said you wanted it. You said you wanted success. You said you wanted to be the best. You said you wanted to be great. You said you wanted to be legendary. So you have to be willing to accept whatever comes with that. Stay committed.